Hi guys. All right, so today I'm going to show you how to do a flat iron style. I've already prepped my hair with some Aveda glossing straightener. This is going to give a thermal protectant and really hold my hair glossy and straight. And then after it's dried, I'm going to put some Aveda smoothing fluid, just a couple of pumps of that. That just gets the flyaways down. So I'm going to part my hair first. This is where I want to wear it all day. So there we go. And then I'm going to part my hair straight back down the middle. Doesn't have to be perfect. And then I'm going to clip one side away. So it's really difficult to do the back of your hair sometimes, so I'm just going to part it in the middle, straight back down, so that I can pull everything forward. Pulling everything forward while flat ironing is going to give me more of a natural straight style. It's going to be slightly curved. So next I'm going to take subsections just horizontally. I have to leave for work in about 10 minutes, so this is going to be a really simple, quick style that I can do. So I've got my chi flat iron here. Take my first section, and I'm going to use my comb in my left hand, or I guess you're seeing my right hand, and then this in my other hand. Squeezing pretty tight. You see a little bit of steam from the product, and that's perfectly fine. Your hair should not be sizzling, it should be steaming. And then the next section. So I'm pulling the flat iron down and not out, and that's going to give it a natural bevel. Always using your comb before putting your flat iron to your hair, just to help make the hair a lot more smooth, get the tangles out. Flat ironing down and combing down. So we're not going to include my bangs until the very, very end. And the last section here. Just following the comb all the way through, taking the hair forward and down. Alright, so my bangs, now I'm just going to comb them, hold them in my fingers, and give them a slight bevel towards my chin, that way they have a natural fall. So I'm going to take a horizontal section, just like this. I'm going to clip that out of the way. So it's important to use a finer toothed comb, just like this one, or any one that you have laying around that's a fine tooth. I'm going to comb my hair and follow through with the flat iron, directing the flat iron down and slightly curved like that. Comb in and follow through with my flat iron. down and slightly curved. Let's take that front piece. Gives it a natural bevel. Alrighty. Next section. If you have really, really thick hair, you might want to take smaller sections than this. Comb, flat iron, slightly curved. Now, it's really important to have a nice flat iron. You want to get a ceramic flat iron so that your hair has protection from the ceramic plates of the flat iron. It doesn't pull your hair, it doesn't overheat. I have a chi. The chis I find are pretty good. I've had it for a really long time. It's never failed me. So I'm gonna just take that back part, comb, and slight curve, follow through with the flat iron, next section, slight curve, alright, and let's see, two more sections here, don't want to take them too big. And the last section here. If you want to have nice hair, you get nice tools to style your hair with. Alright, and then my bangs here. Forward and slightly curved towards my chin. And then just comb through. See how the back looks. Alright, so there's my simple flat iron style. Less than 10 minutes. Stay tuned for more.
Fit you, put them on and wear them.